Aztec, do you have a certain way that you like doing ad pulls, or do you want me to call stuff out? Do you have a certain way that you like to do these ad pulls, or do you want me to call stuff out? So what you're telling me is that you would love for me to call out what you should take every apple. Got you, man. Got you. Oh. You're throwing, man. I mean, I'm also streaming. Aztec, for this first ad pull, I'm gonna grab the two cats and you're gonna chain everything in. And then I'm gonna pull in the fate. And then you're gonna pull in the will. He does? Good, because I was not gonna tell him, but I was gonna have him do that. So you're grabbing the two melee here. My horn. And then you're gonna take the will whenever it spawns and run up to start the next ad pool after it dies. Dangerous. And then don't we have? Yeah, it's a blade. Aztec, you didn't pull.
I didn't, damn it.
you. And then for this, Aztec, you're gonna grab everything but the fates. Throwing, don't worry about it. Nah, my horn. So then I'm gonna start this ad pool, and you're going to completely ignore us and start the next one. I'm only mildly in pain. Where's the cat? I did that. Don't worry. No, I goofed that real hard, man. Two wills? Oh, two wills. I thought... and stuff. So for this next one, the way that it would normally be is I would ignore this pool and start the next one. I vote spin to win. Sai's doing spin to win. Do you want me getting in ice? the stones right here, you're far enough away. You see where this atro is right here? There's a bush right here, Aztec. You would stack there. Yeah, I have two of them. You just keep that one. I don't know. It doesn't exist. What do you want from me? Oh. Aztec. So, being far enough away are these rocks right here. If you're close, if you're too close, or far closer than these rocks, sus stuff will happen. But to proc the breath, you see that bush right there? That's how close you want to be. Dude, and then for that phase, Aztec, you're gonna take the two ice atros that spawn here, but I'm gonna call out that I'm taking them from you. So, listen for me. We got this. My horn? I'm taking an extra one from you, so I have two. I did that. Yeah, did you notice? My horn. Too close. Oh, that's nice though. Now we get straight over burn. I'm taking both of yours. My horn? Ooh. Tap target the dragon. I'm really trying to take it off, you mean? Tap target the dragon. My horn. Taking both of yours. My horn? Good thing you have two tanks. Man, I love Resistant Flesh so much. Holy. Sure. Let's go, sir. Money. My horn. Proc Wrath. You're too close. Aztec, you need to be slightly farther away. Taking a second one of yours. Taking your second one. Don't worry about it. My horn. Oop, that's a Colossus. Nay. This is what we love to see. Taking one of yours. Why are you way over there? Taking your last one. Can I have that nerd that's way over there? My horn? My horn. Taking a second one of yours. Taking your last one. Can you take the one that's nearly dead and being obnoxious? Aztec, take the one that's nearly dead. Ah, okay. It's fine. My horn. Dangerous here. Yes. Careful. My horn. Why do I? Aztec. Oh, you want to do the one down the steps? That's fine. I don't. That's fine. That's fine. I don't care. All right. We're missing like three people, two people. Okay, then I'll pull. All right, 3, 2, 1. My horn. Oh, I'm so in your way, Aztec. Don't worry. Yeah, I goofed that for you, Aztec. My bad. My horn. Yours or mine? My horn? Or Aztecs? My horn. My horn. We wiped on ice. I'm taking everything here, Aztec, so don't worry about it. My horn. So, Aztec, you're going to grab the four-leggeds the entire time. Yeah, you guys can roll through. Everyone roll through. So Aztec, come stack with me. Nice. I know. I was trying not to stress everybody. Aztec, you're doing this. Pull by yourself. It's pulled. You guys walk under the pillar. You've already pulled it. I hope you guys know that. My horn. So for this next bit, you're going to aggro the ruins that come in, but I'm going to take them off of you. Otherwise, you're just chaining everything in. Block. Block. My horn. I think you're gonna pull this. Offer something she doesn't have. All right. And then for this next room, Aztec, you're gonna aggro the right side. I mean, the left side. I have the left. Let me re-say this. You're gonna aggro the left side. I have the right side. Do I really only have two skills to swap? How did I do that? Why am I in combat still? Help? Okay. I don't think so, Leech. I'm gonna be real. Oh. So, do you have an off tank? An off tank death? Alright, let's go! Okay. So, do you want me to explain how that works for both the main tank and the off tank? Okay, so I got you. So, for this first ad pool, Aztec, you're gonna aggro the Will and stack it on the Fate. I have the Ruin and the Fury. But then, after that, for the 80% phase, Death, you would aggro the Ruin and the Fury over here and pull them into the Fate. The Fate is going to be stacked where the Will is currently. And then, Aztec, you're going to grab the Will and you're going to stack it on the Fate, and then you're going to take the Fury and the Ruin off of Death once he gets them in. Really easy. And then our lovely healer, I think it's Star, is pulling in the Fate. And no, yes, 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 you are. You're aggroing the Ruin and the Fury. Oh, yeah. Yeah, so... For yeah, no, I knew what you meant. I knew what you meant. So the way that could work is, I can't remember how we were doing it before. Did you have a healer pull something in, or was, how did you? Okay, then yeah, then you have that sorted already. So then for the 60% phase, what's gonna happen is Death, you're gonna aggro the same two adds, but Aztec, you're gonna have a will, the same will, but there's also gonna be a Fury that spawns right there. You're gonna aggro both of them and stack them where that will is currently. And Star, you're aggroing that Fate, and I have the Fate that's gonna be over here. So Aztec, once you have the will and the Fury, you're gonna wait for Death to bring his in, and then you're gonna take them off of him. And then that's the same thing for the 40%. Yeah, it's the same two adds every time. Wow, what faith you have. Oh. Oh. The statue's invisible. Help, I'm terrified. Is he actually on you guys' screen? My horn? Bro, what is this? No. No, we did not. Bro. I was like, bro. Bro. No, Sai is not here. Oh, sorry. I was muted. No, you're taking it for every pull but the last one. It was pretty great, honestly. It was hilarious. Exactly. So the taunt lock was because everybody was scared, death was not in party, and your lovely healer didn't know she was supposed to pull in the fate. Exactly, that's exactly what I'm saying. My horn. Roll. Roll. My horn. Yeah. The fate wasn't that. That fate isn't pulled in enough. So there you go. Star, do you see me? By entrance. You want to come here, whenever you pull it, and wait till you see it in group. You want to get out of that, though. You need to stay there. You need to stay there until it walks to you. So it could be that, or it could be that. Me horn. My horn. Don't worry about it, man. Did I took it? Death, I think you took the taunt, to be honest. Man's throwing. am I listening to? It's straight trash. Oh, in this beginning fight, yeah. Why are they spread like this? Where did we go wrong? Because they pushed each other. Oops. My horn. Not for me. My roll, my horn. So as ooh, I goofed. Oh, so what could be happening with the fate is Aztec, you're not aggroing it, right? Okay. So make sure that you don't taunt the fate. Oh, and where you had them before was good. Don't move them to the fate. If it's not where it's supposed to be, then we'll move to it. But the only thing that I can think of is star. Pull the fate here. Figure it out here. Star. Star, pull it in. It's up to death, whatever he wants. I called out what we were doing. Nobody listened, though. I mean, Aztec listened. You won't lose taunt. Nobody will be able to take it from you. My horn. You. Roll. Roll. And I mean it. Because if we stack on the top fade up there, there is no way I'm able to. There's no position where you can pull in the other fade so it stacks well. And invite me back. Try that again. So if we stack on the left fade up there, there's absolutely no way from any position the other fade can get stacked on top of it. And it's the same thing if you were to reverse it. If we were to stack on the right fade, there's no way that you can stack the fades unless you pull them right there. There's another aspect to it. All your dots are already where that wheel is. So everything just gets moved to where they already are. You're good. Yeah, you gotta stay there. Up to the DPS's burn. Like, it's supposed to. Like, you're supposed to kill it before the enrage goes off, or else the burn isn't correct. Of course it. My horn. Sorry. My horn. I did. So that was nearly perfect. That was an enraged fury. My horn. What angel? I can drop. What? I'm down. All right, I got him. Whoa. My horn. Roll. Nah, we good. We good. Don't worry. I'm down. Bro. Give me more gray hair. Imagine dropping Colossus when there's TT. My horn. Are you facing group, Aston? Hello there, Angel. I got it. Oh. My horn. No, get off. There's no difference. I don't think so. I got knocked in fire. I'm throwing. Sure you will. Aztec, take this, the fourth statue. Not on me. My horn. Nah, they're statues, man. I'm down. The people that put meteors next to me. Oh. My horn. Yeah, for real, man. Ew. Whoa, look. Aww. Straight trash right there. My horn. Oh yeah, no, Aztec, go. Angel, you gotta be careful. Like, I'm back here. No, we stacked meteors. Yeah, you gotta be careful with me back here. My horn. Throwing. My horn. No. That would be so kind of you guys. I'm down.